Hi guys, welcome to my channel Raya's Art. Today I'm going to show you a time lapse of my portrait painting. I used Mia Art's Himi Gouache aquarelle and duval watercolor paper. It's 140 pound paper, and I just noticed in the video that I only use two brushes, which are Leonard size 12 and a size 20 for the details. I've only started painting literally like 12 days ago, and so far I find it both fun and frustrating at the same time. My main medium is graphite and charcoal, and not being able to do a lot of details frustrates me a lot. But I remind myself that I'm still learning, and along the way I'm figuring out techniques and ways I can give more details to my paintings. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this time lapse, and I appreciate tips. If you have some, comment down below. Subscribe, like, and share, and stay safe and create art. You're doing great. Bye.